Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 8 exercise 8.1 second question. The question is, in a computer lab there are 3 computers for every 6 students. How many computers will be needed for 24 students? So now we are going to use unitary method. We are going to use unitary method to find answers. First we will write the given information. 3 computers for 6 students. So for one computer, one computer is equal to 6 divided by 3 students. Now when we are simplifying, 1 3 is 3, 2 3 are 6. So for one computer, 2 students. Now we are going to find computer for 24 students is equal to 24 divided by 2, because one computer is equal to 2 students. We are going to find total number of computers for 24 students. 24 divided by 2, 1 2 is 2, 12 2s are 24. So 12 computers. Therefore, required computers, required number of computers is 12. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.